Hello YouTube, welcome to another shave. Today I'm gonna use Sheffield razor, George Butler ART 6/8, freshly honed. The soap is Dr. John's Classic. Rosemary, bergamot, lavender, lime, cedar, and vetiver. Really nice. Got the soap looming in water. Gonna use the water. Brush is my Omega Boar brush, and here we go. Scent is good. And there we go. Is a few days grow, maybe three or four days, like butter. Thank you. this edge was owned just with two stones, bevel set on Naniwa 1K, the Naniwa Pro, and followed by Wakasa Japanese natural stone, just using maybe three sets of slurry. Yeah, and it's perfect. And there we go, second pass. Bit dry. Here we go, second pass. Today I'll do just two passes. it seems that he is lifting some behind. You just need to stretch even more, maximum. And you will catch. That's why, to be safe, your blade should be as sharp as possible. This is the full spas. No problem. Baby smooth, two passes. Gonna finish with a matching tonic. Dr. Jones Classic. Quite strong. Lovely. Thanks for watching.